It's so fun to hear everybody's story, right? You kind of remember, where was I? What did I think when I first felt that shaking? And it was felt in a huge area here. And that's what's pretty amazing about this too, all the way almost to Augusta, Maine. Then just across the northern part of the state, we had reports up in Dalton, up in say Littleton of feeling the rumblings, and even in Vermont it was reported. Then all the way down into Connecticut, in Hartford, there was some reports of feeling the tremble, as well as throughout the state of Rhode Island. And yes, even in some of the skyscrapers in Boston, people reporting, you know, on their Zoom calls that they could feel the shaking. So it was pretty interesting, of course. The magnitude 3.8, the time at 10:22 a.m. And as far as New Hampshire earthquakes go, a lot of people have been asking us some questions. We are not right on a main plate where you've got, like, out toward California where they have plates that are so big that they're rubbing up against each other all the time. That is well out over the Atlantic Ocean. So we're in kind of the middle of a plate, but there sometimes can be some small faults and you can get some of these earthquakes that happen. The strongest in New Hampshire was in 1940, a 5.6 near Ossipee.